This is a tidal pool in the rocks formed in 1738 as a fresh fish larder for Logan House. It's now open to the public and one can virtually feed the fish by hand. But beware, they do bite. Other small sea creatures can also be seen.
Fresh mussels in, and they're all come out to eat the barnacles, the fresh barnacles. Give me a hand out a minute or two, you can see.
Yeah, okay.
What are they, those?
Shannies. Just little shannies and goldies and blennies, they're all the same family, like.
And the little black ones?
Three spine sticklebacks. Where's the little black ones? Yeah, three spine sticklebacks. Yeah, then watch that. Watch that get to that bit of that up. Look at that. Well, this is it. They've got quite a sandwich. They get that tame, though, in the summertime with the kids' hands put in. They actually sit on the hands. Yeah.
Look, there's a crab! A real crab!
You have to hold a crab so it doesn't nick your fingers. Hold it across the back of its shell with your finger and thumb.
Is
like
it
that.
Real?
No, hold it, hold it. Turn your hand over. Finger there and thumb there. It can't get its claws around to nick you now. Drop it back in the water if you don't want to. There's a little hermit crab in that shell, look. He's not big enough to nick. He's sitting flat on your hand.
Oh,